Cowichan Valley line. Nice soft pass for Fraser. Written on goal or shot. Scores! Tristan Fraser. A beautiful goal. 1-0 Clippers. I just talked about Jackson Alexiev having maybe the goal of the pod. That one is close to it. With it goes Ramsey protecting the puck right side over the Nanaimo line. Daniels takes it away from him. Kai Daniels bringing the Clippers ahead over center on the right. Tries to make a move, gets it across for Liam Ryan. A shot scores! Liam Ryan, 2-0 Nanaimo. Daniels carried the puck so well as it went off him.
Bounces weird off the end boards. Chance in front, just steered wide. Daniels put it through the crease. File diving back.
File comes out of his net, hands it away. Daniels was robbed by a sprawling File.
Here's a shorthanded breakaway. Kai Daniels moves in. He shoots a blocker, saved by File. Two great chances for Daniels.
Up ahead, Keegan Gary. In on the left side, to the slot. Gary hangs on, drops off. Craig, wrist shot, scored! Michael Craig, with 2-on-1, shaping up with Palaka. Palaka in the clear. He deeks, nailed her down to try and stop, and the puck stayed out. Nailed her with a goal line stand. Rant is knocked over on a hard check by Trevor Ledun. Here's Daniels over the line with Burdock, 2-on-1. Daniels shoots, Miles fought it off. Burdock scores on the rebound. Jagger Murdoch took the rebound off the bouncy glass.
Now Fontana back of the net, trying to work it out of the far corner. Good pressure here from Cowichan. Calder holds, now fires. That hits something in front. Chance for Brockman, he scores. Right on the doorstep, able to find it after the point shot was stopped. Capitals moving it around. Bulaka far side. Rands one-timer. Great block by O'Brien. Bulaka backdoor. Tip Moffitt scores! With 15 seconds to go in the 5-on-3, Joey Moffitt's got his fourth of the year.
And a good response game for the Clippers today as they win 5-2 here at Weyerhaeuser Arena.